restoration. 1 Peter 5, 10-11, He will restore, support, and strengthen you, and He will place you on a firm foundation. All power to Him forever. Amen. It is easy to get tired, you know, just plain worn out. Life seems to come at us so hard. There's never enough time to get everything we need done. Is it a wonder that we feel like we live in a pressure cooker? Jesus invited all of us who are under a heavy burden to come to Him. He promised that He would give us rest. Peter heard Him say it, and now Peter writes to us promising that this same Jesus will restore, support, and strengthen us. Peter promises us that Jesus will place us on a firm foundation because all power belongs to Him. Today, let this same Jesus comfort you. Let Him come into your situation and give you support and strength. Lean on Him. Share with Him. Give Him all your burdens. And remember, all power belongs to Him forever. Let's pray. Father, I come to you with all my burdens. Help me, comfort me. I lean on you, Lord. I need your strength and support. Thank you for all your provisions. In Jesus' name, amen.